Good morning, or is it still morning? It's technically still morning. It is Monday. I'm looking fierce. I just filmed my members only video tutorial, and if you want to become a member, it's on my other channel. So I will link my other channel down below. I'm going to pick up, I think, 2 packages, and it is glorious weather. Can you see? Whew. So I have my sunglasses and I am going to pick up some stuff. I don't know what it is. So let's see. So I was going kind of for an autumny look today, but yeah, it's very, very nice. So maybe I will move my computer again to the yard like I did yesterday, so I can sit in the sun, or at least outside underneath an, I don't know, I always call it an umbrella. It's not an umbrella, but you know what I mean, I hope. And then I can just enjoy the weather a little bit more. So maybe I will do that and then edit a few videos. But I also have to film a video. So that's actually, let me do that to the other side. It's actually why I'm picking up a package right now, because I am also about to film my whole video for August. And there is stuff, I hope there's stuff that I ordered in August that then technically should be in the September haul, but who's counting? So if you want to know everything that I hauled in August, makeup wise, go to my other channel. It's so much. I didn't even buy that much, but I got a huge box of presents, and the unboxing is on this channel already. So yeah. Oh yes, and do you like my earrings? These are actually from Love Kills Boutique. Usually I make them myself, but these are among the first that I bought. And I really like these half moons, especially because I use the palette from VE Cosmetics. So I thought that would be fitting. Yes. It's the first Monday of the month. And then it is 12 o'clock. And then this happens. This is normal for us. So if we were ever basically attacked by smart attackers, they would do it right now because we wouldn't know. But yeah, I just picked up 2. It's kind of annoying, isn't it? Ha. Yes? Yes. Anyway, I picked up 2 packages. One is a gift from one of you that I'm very excited about, but it will not be in the whole video. Because I want to save some things for next month, you know, for September. The other one, I actually don't know. So I'm kind of curious to see what it could be. AliExpress, I don't know. I ordered a bunch of nail stuff, so. But I am walking home and I will see what is in the packages. I'm curious. So here we are in my filming space, and this is kind of a little bit behind the scenes. It's a mess right now because I am getting ready to film my whole video. So here you see stuff. Yes, let me show you what was in the boxes. So I'm very interested to see what's in this one because I have no idea. Yeah, let me do it like this. Yeah, something like that. Just ignore. So you don't see the pole. Yeah. So let's see what's in the box. I think I saw that. Don't take a shot every time I say I don't know. Oh, let me remove some of the background noise. That was my air conditioning unit fan. Ooh. Oh yeah, I know what this is. I cannot show you yet, but I know what that is. So yeah, that's PR. You don't know about that yet. Yes. So this is stuff, and I know that this is stuff, and I'm going to open it up first so that I don't show you the addresses. How do I do this? Is it a box inside a box? Did you put the box inside the box? I don't know. Can I very, very gently open up the side? I don't know. It's like watching paint dry, right? Let's hope I don't cut through anything. Basically, I have a very, very tiny box cutter, and I love that very, very tiny box cutter. I got it at Action, and you can hang it from, it's just handy dandy, honestly. I have at least one. I think I have two of these. Okay. Oh, it's Pressies. Oh, Pressies, Pressies. What's this? Poppy seed and Angelica seed mix. Oh, Lord. That's cool. So these are, I don't know if you can you do that? It's from her own garden. That's so, so cool. So I'm definitely going to plant this because I love that. Yes. And then here is a card. It's a lovely, lovely card. So let me read the card. Yeah. Basically, in a nutshell, she made me something. And I know that she made me something for my nails. So let's unbox this a little. Oh, this is so cute. This is so cute. Look how cute. And this is for... Oh, she put nail stuff in. It's for my nail art. So... How cool is this? How freakishly cool. And you even put in stuff. This is so cool. Thank you. Oh, I love this. Oh, these are cutesy. Oh, these are kitty cats. That's so cute. And then, oh Lord, so cool. And glittery, what's it? Glittery bits? But they are thicker glitters, I think. Oh, this is so stunning. Oh, cool. And then nail stickers. Oh, this is so cool. So this is not... Oh, let me see. I need to... How did she do that? Like, no. I forgot. How did she do this? Really? I think you did it like this, right? Yeah. Let's just do it like this because I'm apparently I am something today. Okay. Oh, this is so cool. And because I have those claws, she made it easy for me to open. So this I can take off. And this is, oh, this is brushes. And she even put in brushes. That's so cool. So it's a brush roll with bees or bumblebees. And these, oh cool. These are all nail art tool dot. Really? I ordered one of these, but I haven't gotten it yet. So that's so, so handy. And then dotting tools or whatever you call them again. Oh, it's so cool. Different sizes. I'll just plop them in with each other like that because I can. Oh, this is so cool. Yeah, awesome. So cool. I cannot wait to use these. And then with a little bell, so I know that my cats won't do anything with it. Yes, and then... Oh my Lord, girl, how much did you make? So I think this is another brush roll, right? Oh, nail file roll. Oh, that's so handy. So I have some nail files. I have a cuticle pusher thingy. Here, more cuticle pusher thingies. Can you see? I hope so, yeah. And nail files and here a buffer. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, this is so cool. So nice. I love this. What's this? And here are... Oh, wow. Oh, thank you so much. It's just a freaking set. Wow. Nail art brushes set. So cool. Thank you so much. Awesome. Oh, wow. And it smells of fabric softener. I love that. What's this? This is tea. More... organic caffeine-free herbal infused lemon tea. Very, very nice, especially now that we're having a little bit more for warmer weather. And then here, I have no idea what this is. So let me open it up as well. Oh, this is cute. Oh, these are tiny coffee. Add coffee bag. Oh, this is a coffee bag? Really? Oh, that's something that I don't know. Oh, this is going to be fun to use. Brew for 2 minutes, squeeze well. So basically, this is like a tea bag, but then with coffee. Huh. I do use a coffee pad, though, because we have a coffee pad machine. But I don't... Oh, there's a bell in here. I thought I heard something. Hello, good morning. Come. It's... What is today? Tuesday. Yes. I'm walking the dog. Still getting over my cold. So I sound all nasal and sexy and such. Today's actually a pretty exciting day, or at least for my son, because he's going to go for his first Navy evaluation, because he wants to go into the Navy. So yeah, it's very exciting. So he has to go to Amsterdam, and yeah, very exciting. My day is, what's my day? Well, I have to edit, I have to upload on my main channel. And I filmed 3 videos, so it was very, very productive. And tonight I am going walking with my bestie, because we always do that on either Tuesday or Saturday. So that's what I'm going to do. And yeah, I think that's kind of going to be it. So yeah, yesterday I was planning on editing in my garden, but yeah, stuff happened. Basically what happened was I had makeup on and I felt pretty well, or pretty good. I don't know the if that's correct English. And I was like, I'm here, let me just film the videos that I want to film. And I also received the Be Perfect Stage Marie Carnival 4 yesterday, so I can start filming with that. The plus side is the videos that I filmed yesterday, which is basically my monthly haul video and my monthly review of the products that I used in a month. I filmed those two yesterday, so I only have to edit and upload them. Hey, and now I can basically focus on the Be Perfect palettes. So yeah, I don't know if I will film today though, maybe tomorrow, we shall see. But we're probably going to have to do 2 looks per day or something like that, because I want to kind of do 10. So I need to hurry it the F up and start shooting videos, I think. Yeah, she's having a hard day today. It's kind of humid here. What can you do? Nothing really. So it's going to kind of be my day. Maybe I will vlog a little bit. I haven't decided yet. We shall see. But for now, yeah, good morning. We are going to try these. The ones that I unboxed yesterday. So let's see. Proper coffee made easy. I don't know, because usually I use this. That is my coffee machine. That. I already have the water boiling. So I'm kind of excited. So let's read. Add coffee back to mug. Add boiled water. Stir and squeeze. Brew for 2 minutes. Squeeze well, remove and enjoy. Okay. I do need some milk in my hand though. Okay. So here's the first one. Okay, interesting. Do I need to add coffee back to mug? Yes, he's going to be the experiment. Then add boiling water. Yes, and then stir and squeeze, okay. Interesting. I do remember back in the day we actually made our own coffee by making miniature coffee machines. So basically we would have a mug and we would have a filter thing, system thingamajingy, and we would just, you know, use coffee that way. But I don't know these, so I actually did it differently in mine. I just added the hot water first and then the coffee bag. Well, I need to stir always anyway. Interesting. And then we have to let it sit for, I don't know, what do they say, 2 minutes?
I don't know if I'm doing this correctly though, but I'm going to squeeze a little. And then put it back in. Yes. Oh no, don't fall. Okay. Well. Oh no, this was it. I think at least. Like that. I made a mess. Of course I did. I think they're done. I think. So let's squeeze this one. And I will let that cool and then dispose of it in the proper bin in a minute. Okay, well. Oh no, I have to wait.
Ja, maar je wordt bewust in de slag aan vanmorgen.
Hij was met nog iemand en dat ging over een afrekening.
Kill Michel niet naar zijn grotje te laten gaan.
We are used to stronger coffee though. A lot stronger. So I don't know if maybe I used too much water, or we just don't have any taste buds left because of the way we usually drink our coffee. But thank you so much for sending that. Hello, my lovelies. I hope I'm in frame. I'm basically working old school, so I have my phone flipped, the back camera, and then I have a mirror on the other side, so I can kind of see if I'm in frame. But it is Wednesday today. I am getting ready to go grocery shopping, and I am starting to film a 10, yes, you heard me correctly, 10 look video with this one. Can you see? Did I change the coffee pads? Oh darn, I don't think I did. Well, no coffee for me then, I think. So, let me show you the color story. In case you haven't seen it yet. So yeah, here it is. And I'm going to go row by row. So I'm going to start with this row today. And then I'm going to work, do all the rows. And then I'm going to do 2 separate looks that I just wanted to do. I also, because I am doing a 10 look video, always with multiple look videos, I do basically a shop my stash kind of thing. So I just use the same base product. So here I have you cannot see because they're falling, but there are all the base products I'm going to use in the video. Let's start with, I already primed my face, so let's start with the foundation then. I'm going to use these two because I think that they are very, very nice, especially combined together. I'm also doing a new brow routine. So I found an old brow powder that is actually not the correct color. What can you do about it? I do, however, could use that as a brow powder. This one from Nomad, which is maybe a bit too... Maybe even this one. Oh, I'm going to, because this is actually too red. So, but that's okay. So, I was talking to one of my friends yesterday, and she does her brow routine very, very differently than mine. But my brows are so extremely rambunctious. So I was like, maybe I just need to try a different routine. So I asked her how she did it, and she told me, and I was like, I can try that. So that's what I'm going to do. I tried it yesterday and basically I ignored my brow. Can you see how my eyebrows are looking? So basically this one is wants to do all kind of wiggly stuff there. This one is kind of well behaved. But if I want to plaster them to my... Why is there hair inside? Here it is. If I plaster them to my head, then... Really? Yeah, that it kind of does not always want to work. So I'm trying something new. But for... Why do I have hairs everywhere? Because I have cats, yes. So let me just whack on everything. And then I will show you the final look. Oh, I'm looking... I'm not looking at the camera. I was looking kind of off the side somewhere. It's okay. I'm going to do my face. I'll show you the finished look if I don't forget at least. And wish you a fantastic day for now. Bye.
Show you my outfit of the day. I'm wearing a dress. Let's do it. Can I do it like that? No. Because I don't know how. Is this it? I don't know. But this is my dress. Apparently, here's the makeup look. I don't know how well you can see it. But I need to hurry it up. Because I'm already late for the grocery store. I am looking fierce though.
Hello, my lovelies. You spoil me rotten. Honestly, I just received 2 packages from you guys. I think am I missing one? I think I that's okay. So yeah, you get another unboxing. And I also just got in a whole heap load from AliExpress. So that's what I'm going to show you. So I'm going to put down the phone. Oopsie. And you can see my, please stay put, can see my coffee table. So let's start with the first thing that I got, which is this. So let's see what's in there. Ooh, what is this? Autumn vibes from Kristen Lee. Oh, this looks, this is cool. Oh, this is cutesy. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Let me, can I? Can you see that? Oh, very, very pretty. Let's swatch. Nice and sparkly, yes. And this, yeah, I know of this. This is not bought by me. This is actually gifted from one of you. Because you had it, you weren't using it, so it is used palette. But I already knew that. But it is from Pat McGrath. It is the Mothership One Subliminal. And I have been wanting to try her formula for a long time. This is going to be a nightmare with my claws, though. I'm going to glue the box back together. Okay, so here I have the shade names. Okay. I have never tried, but this is so darn heavy. I could kill a bitch. Honestly. Let's see. Oh, it's pretty. Have you ever used this, though? Because it does not look used. It looks... I need to... Okay, that's pretty. So, yeah, I'm really dying to dig into this, honestly, because I want to know what all the fuss is about. Because, you know, especially if you are into indie eyeshadows and also drugstore lately, honestly, they have just such amazing stuff that I really want to compare her formula against, I don't know, equivalent that I have in my collection. So if that sounds of interest to you, you know what you have to do, right? You have to check out my other channel. So yeah, so this was so cool. Thank you so much. Address. I have a big box here from Priscilla, and she is 40 plus on Instagram, and I will link her Instagram handle down below because she said that I could. So let's open up the box. Can you still see what I'm doing? Yeah, you can, right? Did I just use a knife as a saw? Yes I did, because I'm fancy like that. Oh my lord. Is this more eyeshadow palettes? I have so many. Oh dear. Oh, these are all from Profusion. I've never tried Profusion, but I actually heard great things. So this is the emeralds. Yes. Very pretty, actually. And then here is Euphoria. Nice. Yes. Meadow. Rubies. And citrine, yeah, this one I like. But is it mattes or is it satins? It looks like satins here. I don't know. But yeah, I've never tried Profusion. So that's very, very exciting. What is this? And this is also something. This is a lippy. Ooh, a juicy lip tint. Juicy. Okay, I have to explain that. Honestly, the word juicy should only be used for cake or fruits, but not for lips, like the word moist. Moist is only good for... cake. Honestly. But this one I'm very, very, very interested in. Because I love lip oils. I do like the colors of these, honestly. I do. I don't know when I will get to these, though. Lord. In case you're wondering what I'm chattering about, go watch the other unboxing that I have done on my channel. Okay, now we have AliExpress. And AliExpress is mostly nail stuff. Nail and piercings, I think. So let's see. That's it? Yes, that's it. Okay, what's this? I think it's a brush. Yes. So yeah, this is all nail stuff, I think. Yes, this is a brush. Can you see? I'm going to try that. I don't know if it is a good quality, but we will find out. I'm wanting to do a new set anyway, because I kind of feel like they are, I don't know, loose almost, if that makes any sense. So what do we have here? Ah, nails, nail tips. Yes, so these are nail tips, stiletto tips. Can you see? These are long. Oh my lord, these are so long. These are longer than the ones that I have on now. But I was like, if I have stiletto tips, I can kind of choose. I should get scissors. Yes, I know. Fortunately for you, I can cut stuff out. Oh, yeah. Halloweeny things. Halloweeny things for the nails. Yes. You see? Can you see? So we have all kinds. Can you see? Ooh, fun! So this is it's in a case. It's one of those grabby thingies for nail art, rhinestones and such. And I already got one, but I didn't know she was going to give me that. And I, as you saw, ordered one, so it's okay. Okay, next is nail decorations. What's this? Ooh, these are pretty. Oh yeah, in case you're wondering, no, I'm not going to link anything. This is my vlog channel. It's not going to need any work. But this is very, very... These are very pretty, yeah. And then the others... Other is... Ooh... Ooh, more nail. Ooh, it's cutesy. So these, I'm going to leave it in here. So these are kind of those flaky bits, you know? Yeah, okay, nice. How? Oh, here are my new drill bits. Yes, nice. So I also ordered these drill bits. I think these are the 5-in-1 bits in different things. Yes. Okay. Oh, look how cute. Can you see what it is? It's a septum piercing with a bat. Very, very cutesy for Halloween. Yeah. I did not order the bee this time, though. Maybe I will, but I didn't as of yet. What's this? Ah, and these are sanding bands for my nail bit drill thingy. I think that's it for this round. Yeah, so let me put the whole kind of let me kind of put it together a bit. That was the whole. Now I need to post the package as well, so I'm going to do that. And that was fun. So I'm going to mail a package myself, and then I will probably see you tomorrow, I think. Hello, it is Thursday and I am filming with the Carnival 4 palette, the Stacey Marie. I'm actually doing the second look of the day, which is look number 3 of the video. Yes, and this is the color story. And I will show you how the look will turn out. But today is also the day of the drum circle, which will not be in this video. Maybe a tiny, tiny portion of it, just an impression. But I'm going to film that as a separate vlog again. And I am also going to upload that as a separate vlog again. So yeah, hopefully we will have less wind. It's very warm outside. So I am, you cannot see, but I am in a, I think they call it a bralette. I don't know. It's kind of a top slash bra. Yes, because it's hot in here as well. So yeah, we are on the beach again, same beach as we were the last time with the last drum circle. So let's see, this isn't a global one. This is just for us because we kind of want to keep that going. So that's what we are going to do today and or tonight. And I am excited. So yes, I will take you along again. But as I said, if you want to see more, if you want to immerse yourself, that other vlog should be coming very, very soon. But yeah, so my plan for the look of the day is I'm kind of going to start with this one. I'm going to do a bottom heavy look. That was kind of the plan with a red bottom. Can you see here the red bottom? So yeah, that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to film it now and I will see you later. Alligator, for a while, crocodile. Here is the bottom heavy look of the day. So this is how I'm going to go to the drum circle today. Unless I just decide to take everything off. But I kind of like how it turned out. I don't do these types of looks often, but sometimes they're just fun, you know? I am going to go about the rest of my day, but I wanted to show you the look before I go downstairs and start editing and hope to have the video that's planned for today on my main channel online today. Wish me luck. Hello, my lovelies. It is, what is it? Friday. Yes, I just got done filming the carnival look 4 and the new makeup releases and this lippy. I kind of do like it. I did not have this on when I sat down to film, but yeah, this from VE Cosmetics came and I put that on top of a kind of a pinker liquid lipstick and this came out and I kind of like it. I kind of look dead, which I love. Well, Halloween people, what can I say? This is the shade. What's the shade? Love is always the answer, but I thought I kind of got some stuff in. Let me do an unboxing because I have done one previously. So let me see if I can kind of tilt the camera down a little bit. Here, I have VE Cosmetics, the other thing from VE Cosmetics, which is empty eyeshadow palette book. So it's just huge. It's just full of I have a place to store my single eyeshadows and I really like how this is looking. So yeah, so I got that. I ordered that, by the way. I also ordered, let's go to this, from Boomy Skincare, which are in the UK. Yeah, so I ordered the Night Repair Broccoli Cucumber and Rosehip Cream. Can you see what I'm doing? I hope so. And the face polish. Oh, did she add a face polish? Oh, damn, she added a face polish, really? I also, what I ordered was this, the Night Repair Broccoli Cream. I cannot wait. Let me smell it. This is what it looks like. I almost want to eat it. I'm not going to, but I'm very, very interested to try this. And then I ordered the face oil, which is an anti-aging face oil, grapeseed oil, cannabis oil, I don't know. Good ingredients. And then she was delayed. Well, it wasn't her fault though. She needs she's getting a baby. So yeah, I ordered and she needed to go to, I think she needed to go to the hospital to get checked out, and she wasn't able to send my package. So to say sorry, she also added the face polish, which she didn't have to. But yeah, this is basically a scrub. Juniper berry, sage, hemp, and volcanic ash. Ooh, this smells nice. I cannot smell a lot right now, but it smells very, very nice. I cannot wait to try this, honestly. Okay, let's put you there. And then I also have an order from Makeup Revolution. Because they... Why do I have such a big box? I'm not used to having such... Oh, it's because of the mirror, probably. They collaborated with DC Universe. And yeah, there were bets involved. And yeah, that was basically the gist of it. I caved. That's what I said. Can I... How the hell do I open this box? This is... It's so bad, but... Can you see? It's a Batman mirror. Why? Because I needed it. And that is why. Because it's a Batman. Pun intended, actually. I also have lippies. One for the Joker. Can you even see? Can you even see what I'm doing? One for the Joker. And one from Harley Quinn. I got the Catwoman highlighter. Oh yes, I got a multi-peptide serum. The Batman eyeshadow palette and the Joker eyeshadow palette. Let's open up the Joker palette. Oh, that's a nice and vibrant color story. Can I... Okay, so the shade names are on the sheet. That's okay. I will just plop the sheet here. So yeah, this is the color story. It's very, very vibrant, which is good. Very, very good. So yeah, the shimmers are these and the rest are mattes. I kind of... don't know how I feel about these being shimmers, but that's okay. That's okay. So that was the Joker. It looks, yeah, it looks pretty. It looks fun. What can I say? So here's the color story for Batman, which is a very, very neutral color story. And I still stand by what I said. This is not dark and grungy enough for Batman. It's not, it's too happy for Batman. I get the black and the yellow, but there should have been more... gray and maybe even a blue gray, you know. Yeah, but that's okay. That's okay. It was bats. What can I say? And then we then we have Catwoman. It looks very cutesy. Oh, it's a very dark highlighter, but it is pretty. Okay, so for me it will probably, I don't even know if I'll use it. Blush topper idea thing, something like that. But yeah, so from Catwoman, this was actually the only thing that I found interesting. Also the Harley Quinn I thought was way too safe. It should not have been pastels, but that's me. So that was basically what I got in. Now I'm also waiting for stuff from AliExpress, some nail stuff. Yeah, that was kind of... Oh, when I try this, I need to put in my bat nose piercing. Yeah. Do I also have bat earrings? I should. I don't know when I will get around to it, though. But it, I think it's very, very fun. So, yeah. I am going to write everything down that I got in today. And then I need to go and edit my new makeup releases. Because it has to go online tomorrow. For me, it's Friday. I said that, right? So, yeah. And then I want to film another makeup look if I have time. But we will see. Wish me luck.